by Saugata Roy, senior leader of Trinamool Congress. Mr. Roy, thank you so much for joining in. Tell us, what is going on? What is the reason behind this escalation in violence? What is your government doing? And what really is going on the ground?
After the election results have been out, BJP has thought that they have come to power here. So they are on a mayhem. They are creating mayhem. And they are attacking Trinamool Congress offices, Trinamool Congress workers, creating trouble and mayhem all around. In some places, TMC workers are resisting, which is leading to clashes. But it's an entirely a situation created by the BJP.
Okay. Mr. Roy, the BJP says the situation, in fact, the situation in the state has prompted even the Union Home Ministry to ask for an action taken report. The BJP accuses that the Bengal government has lost control of law and order. What would your response to that be?
No, that's absolutely false. Law and order is under control. The central government has sent an advisory. I think it's an overreaction by the central government. First thing, the state government has immediately replied to it. And now the governor has said that he has not recommended President Su. So that should settle the matter.
Politically speaking, what is the Trinamool's response, sir? Are you reaching out to the BJP to calm some nerves?
No.
Go ahead.
No, there is no question of reaching out to the BJP. It's they who have come to power at the center. It's they who are creating trouble in Bengal. It's for the BJP central leadership to control their chaos in Cadre or whoever is in West Bengal. Most of these BJP people have recently joined the BJP from CPM or Trinamool or some other places. So they should get a hold on them. Therefore, we have no plans of reaching out.
Okay. Sir, there is obviously a completely new political paradigm that's taken place in the state of West Bengal. But this political violence that we are seeing, I'm told it's always been there in the history of Bengal politics. But isn't there a better way of dealing with the opposition?
Violence, any violence that takes place is unfortunate. Any death that takes place is unfortunate. But Trinamool, after the elections, is the BJP who has initiated violence all along. TMC has nothing to do with it. We have only registered in some place.